Patty. Nonsense. This is a pleasure for me.
All right.
Reminds me of when I was working on The Lion in Winter with Hepburn and O'Toole and a young Anthony Hopkins.
Wow.
Oh, my.
Well, it's just beautiful. Thank you. Have you ever been to a Renaissance fair?
The Society for Creative Anachronism is what we called it in my day.
Well, Eric's practically a celebrity at these things, so I figured I might as well at least try and look the part.
You will make a most fetching wench.
Thank you.
Hey, what's the emergency?
Yeah, I got an alert from Beale.
Maybe it's revenge for the beating Kenzie gave him.
You beat up Beale?
No.
A little bit.
No.
What's happening, Beale?
Yeah, we got a... Pardon me, Your Grace.
My lord.
We got company.
Ah, wow. So this is the secret lair of the West Coast Avengers. I always wondered. I'm Special Agent Tony...
DiNozzo, yes.
You must be Hetty.
And you must be in trouble.
Well, yeah, a little bit. Assistant Director Granger.
DiNozzo. Agent Hannah and Bly.
Hi.
LAPD Detective Deeks.
What's up?
It's nice to see you, Uma.
Bruce Lee, actually. Bruce Lee wore it first.
And this is Technical Operator Eric Beale and Intel Analyst Noob Jones.
Hi.
I love the cape.
Clearly, I missed something.
Agent Callan? Agent DiNozzo from Washington. He was just about to tell us to what we owe the pleasure of his visit.